Look at all the boats out here. They're all waiting outside the harbor to come into the harbor. Over on my right here, you can see the Sun Yat-sen University. You can also see the famous 8-5 high-rise poking through from behind the mountain here. 七景英港,这是快乐渔夫三星金港. Nobody. 好,那我们不理他们,我们就进去了. Okay, let's go. So I'm just planning the next part of the voyage, and you can see here, we are here in Jiangjun Fishing Harbor, and if you go a little further down, there is Qingshan Harbor. We are actually going to go all the way down here to Kaohsiung Harbor. This area is Kaohsiung Harbor. So that's the planned voyage. I'm not sure, the waves don't seem too bad today, but we'll actually get a better sense of it when we get out there. I think the trip will take probably around 4 hours, so it's a bit of a longer haul, but it's gonna be a lot of fun. This is all of Taiwan here. So we are in the central part of Taiwan here, the central south, right about here, and we are going to travel all the way to the south here into Kaohsiung Harbor. So that's quite a way. And last time we originally came from Penghu, if you recall, and we went to Budai. So this is the trip we've made, and now we're making our way down south. So let's get underway. We're in Kaohsiung.
Kaohsiung, Cijin.
Cijin, yes. We're in Jiangjun Fishing Harbor. We're just checking with the Coast Guard before we leave the harbor. For fishing boats, you always have to check in the harbor when you get there and check out. They'll come on board and inspect to make sure you don't have any contraband on there, and look around and just ask you any questions. They'll keep track of who's on the boat, make sure that they have all their ID numbers and that they're authorized to be on a fishing boat. So that's what we're doing right now. They're just checking out to make sure we're good to go, and we'll be underway in a few minutes. Bye bye. 出发了. Beautiful day, we're underway, and everything is working excellent. Temperature excellent, engine excellent, oil pressure excellent. So let's enjoy the trip. Panic, autopilot is in control, but as we're heading to Kaohsiung, I wanted to show you something. So we started up here in Tainan, and we've left Tainan, and this port here that you see is Sindagang. It's a very important part at the top of Kaohsiung. This port has a massive power generating station, and you can see the ships are unloading the fuel for the power station here. We're not actually going to go into the harbor, but I wanted to show you this part because I think it's difficult to see this other than from the sea. So it's quite a unique perspective. We're just listening to Kaohsiung Port Radio Channel 11 on the VHF. You can just hear the different boat and the Coast Guard station in Kaohsiung Port talking to each other and discussing where to dock or any hazards, because Kaohsiung Port is very busy. When we get to the port, you'll see it's actually an extraordinary place to go. One of my favorite places because there's just so much going on in there. I used to keep my yacht there for a number of years, and I just enjoyed driving through the harbor and watching all the activity, and we'll see that when we go there later on. It's just an amazing place. There's fishing boats, there's large container ships, there's yachts, there's sailing boats. It's an amazing place to go. So we're almost there. You can see the mouth of the harbor. Harbor mouths are always demarcated with one red and one green marker, and you always got to go in between them. You can see them there, the green and red marker. That's the harbor mouth. We're going to be going in there in 1 second. Look at all the boats out here. They're all waiting outside the harbor to come into the harbor. Over on my right here, you can see the Sun Yat-sen University. What a beautiful campus. Imagine going to school and looking at this every day. You can also see the famous 8-5 high-rise poking through from behind the mountain here. So that's right downtown Kaohsiung, that part of it there. So we're almost there. I'm gonna call the Coast Guard and request permission to go in the harbor. I don't know if I need to do that, but I'm gonna try it and we'll see what they say, because we've already registered to go in the harbor, but I'm gonna call them on the radio. Let's go do that now. This is quite a Yuming who Kaohsiung Gang. Was a quite a Yufu Sunching Jing Gang. Was a Ega CTE Yuchuan, Taiwan the Yuchuan. How? Chishini. Chiji Yung Gang, this is quite a Yufu Sunching Jing Gang. Cijin Fishing Harbor, this is quite a Yufu Sunching Jing Gang. Nobody.
Cijin Fishing Harbor.
Sleeping. 好，那我们不理他们，我们就进去。好。Okay, let's go. This is my favorite part about going through Kaohsiung Harbor. On the one side, you have the beautiful city and the buildings. On the other side, there are places where they're fixing up the boats. You have the army boats coming up here. It's just an amazing view. There's so much activity going on. It's like a movie. You can enjoy all the different aspects of what this harbor has to offer. We're still heading into a fishing harbor, which is part of this harbor, so you don't see many fishing boats here. It's really much more commercial at this stage. Look at this beautiful military vessel here. Amazing. So we're in Cijin Yugang, which is a small fishing harbor in the middle of this giant Kaohsiung commercial harbor. I'm gonna meet a few friends, a few old fishermen, and they're gonna talk to me about some of the history of this harbor and share some stories with me. Let's go see where they are. Hey, Gao Lijang. Hello, hello. When I first was looking to buy a boat, I came to Kaohsiung, and Gu Lijang here helped me to look at a number of boats. I didn't find the one I wanted, but he's become a friend since then. And I've asked him to gather a few old fishermen to talk about Cijin Yugang and give us some history about it, because this part of the Kaohsiung Harbor is very, very interesting.
最早高雄港是戏子，它这个物产丰富啦，渔民海里的冰箱啊。哦呦，以前高雄港是一个那个主攻啦，印尼的渔种的，长大它有江外。它72年这边在重建的，这边有船都银绳钓，还有那个在做那个背哦背，螃蟹啦、虾子、红什么凤螺啦，还是很多啦，啊，现在已经没落。
这个雷达吗？雷达对。雷达，还有那个卫星导航，对。那个，这个GIS，对。哦，这么多。哎，哦，这几层哎，养鳄鱼。哎，没了，还可以的，这台营运就一两百万了。 So I just gave the old fisherman a tour of my boat. I think they liked it. They had a lot of questions about all the different functions because I have a lot of modern features on it. My equipment is a lot more modern than the stuff they have. But I think generally they liked it and they were quite impressed. So that's a good sign. We're here on Cijin Island looking at the sunset. You can see all the boats waiting to get in the harbor. Fortunately, we didn't have to get in the harbor. The sand here and the beach here reminds me a lot of my hometown, Vancouver. We also have this kind of gray-brown sand, but it's beautiful and everyone is enjoying the beach. As for me, we had a great day out on the ocean and I'm so happy to be here in Kaohsiung, Cijin Island, looking at this beautiful sunset. Tomorrow is another day and we'll be out on the boat again.
你来这边台湾要学一点这个台湾，
一点我的会啊，或大了拍摄的一些东西的会啊，对啊，不几乎。
你干那好大年，等你挂壁路来啉。